we are gonna use today. First is the Archer's watercolor paper. This is 140 pound cold pressed 100% cotton paper. Here are the brushes from two different brands that I love to use. In this painting, I'm gonna use these five brushes. And these are the colors that I will use in this painting. Prepare two bottles of water, one for clean brush and the other for dirty one. Thank you.